Everything else really is giving off. Mama is back. So, what's up, y'all? As y'all already know, once I'm sitting down, when y'all in this position, I'm finna go do my hair again. Obviously, I just did my hair last Friday, but it's new Friday and I have stuff to do. I got a photo shoot with my bestie tomorrow. So, obviously, y'all about to be learning how to install 613. And I already told, her look like the other day. Because we got the matching. Ooh, I got a burp for real. We ordered these wigs last week and they came and I had already prepped it up as in like toning them and then just plucking them so they could be ready to slap on, you know. And I did her hair yesterday. I'll probably insert some pictures and some videos right here, you know. Yes, I did her hair yesterday and now it's my turn to get my hair did because, baby, yes, mama is ready to get sexy again. Stop playing. I already took my previous wig off and the wig cap. Got a new wig cap over there. And yes, y'all. So y'all ready to get into it, or are y'all ready to get the fuck into it? I got a lot of content coming. So as I'm recording this video, I'm vlogging on my camera. I'm vlogging too on my camera because what I'm vlogging. Okay, yeah, I'm vlogging basically like a prep video. You know, prep for the photo shoot. Go with us to the photo shoot. So I had already started it like yesterday when I started doing her hair. I ain't really show like doing her hair, actually doing her hair, but I got a shorts dropped on her hair. If y'all want to go actually like watch me do that, you know, go look at my little shorts. But yeah, so right now I'm finna go in on my lashes. Like, I don't know, I kind of want them a little thicker, so I'm kind of feeding some more. This really old. I got a new pair of lashes, lash kit sent to me, and I already made a video on them, but I didn't really like them, so I took them off and just found some old ones to put on. But now I'm gonna go in and kind of fill in some more a little bit. And yeah, then mama gonna come back when it's time to slap this thing on, you know. Okay, y'all, I'm back. So obviously it's been a minute because I had to clean up, and like I told y'all, I was open. Well, I don't know if I told y'all, but I was opening up packages for my spam. Cause yeah, that's where I be unboxing it. Y'all can go follow my spam for real. That's really my YouTube, Instagram. Cause I really be treating Instagram like it's YouTube. So let's go ahead. This shit still kind of too big. It's a big ass wig. But yes, y'all getting to it. It's giving already like this. Y'all already know y'all can't fuck with it. So let's see, because I know I got a lot to cut off. Because this wig is big as hell. Literally big as hell. So now I'm going to do our ear tabs. But I need to see, like, the other side of the camera. Just to make sure, like, bitch, hold up. Make sure I ain't bullshitting. But basically, you know, to cut your ear tabs, basically cut it where your wig cap stopped at, on the ear size. You know, with your real hair. Like, you know, basically try to line it up with your real hair. For real. And kind of go in, like, when you parting it off to cut it, make sure you go in, like, you circling your ear. And make sure you cut that shit right. That's all I like to tell you. Make sure you cut that shit. Even if you don't cut off no whole lot. Ear tabs ain't gotta be that cut off. You know. Also, y'all, I figured out what was copyright. I knew it was my intro or my outro. It had to be like, no way, every time I put a post, it's copyrighted or something. And this time, and last time I posted a hair video, I didn't even use no music. So, that's how I knew it had to be one of them hoes. It's definitely my intro, though. So, it's time for mama to get a new intro. Real soon. Mm-hmm. Boom. Ear tabs and shit cut. Y'all, this wig is so big. I can't lie. Oh, damn. I might have to Did I cut too much over here, bro? That's what I be fucking talking about. Oh no, I just need to shift. Okay, yeah, I kind of cut it just right, so y'all see. Yes. Okay, let's really get into it. So y'all already know we be working in sections. This time I'm gonna do three because the way it's so big, I need to make sure everything is properly laid down. So I'm gonna do three sections. And I also need to see where I'm laying down it. I already know before we go in with the glue. Boom. I'm on the time limit because we're supposed to be going out to eat. So I do need to speed it up. Not speed it up. I know this won't even take me that long for real. Kind of speed kind of coming in now. But y'all already know before we go in, we're going to go in with our concealer to line up exactly where we're going to lay it at. You know, so you can know where the glue's stopping it. Type shit. So yeah, I'm gonna lay it right here, but I need to put the glue a little bit before here. Yeah, ooh, that shit hurt. Marked up. I'm kind of gonna cut a little bit. It's just like it's too much fucking lace in my way. So just enough for me to still be able to pull the shit. There's a lot of fucking lace in my damn way. Okay, yeah, still be able to pull. And y'all, the concealer trick really, really do help. Because you can, cause as you laying the glue down, leaving on your forehead, like, you can really, like, line it up so you can get it down perfectly, you know? So, this shit really, I really like this method. I don't know what made me try this shit, but I guess we, like, reinstalling the wigs. That made me want to, so I can know where the fuck I'm putting the damn glue and shit too. Cause I usually it's always some excess glue. But lately it's been no excess glue. Cause I lay it down just right, like, you know. So yes, let's really get into it. Get y'all glue. This like I said last time, I really love this glue. So I had to go back and get it. Like, yeah, bitch, I ain't playing. And yeah, let's get into it. Could be changed all day. I'm just make sure. So I'm off. I did even cut the shot too short. But I'm just had to pull it. Not really pull it, but this is how I wanted to feel though. Anyways, my head tight. Mm-hmm. I be like, my wig is tight as hell. Like, it just give me more security feeling. More of a security feeling. So let's go and flip these back. And we're gonna get straight into it. Like I said, we're working in sections. But I don't know if I would still want to let it glue like just regularly light it, bitch, like I do. Half and half type shit. This one, though. Like I said, I'm on the time limit, so just watch me. So I just did my last layer that's finishing up drying before I actually put the layer down. But now time to see, I'm probably just going to go ahead and lay down now, even with these white spots, because, bitch, I know this shit tacky. Y'all see what I'm doing, obviously, but I'm trying to make sure. That's why I ain't talking. I am trying to make sure, like, bitch, I don't want no wrinkles or nothing. This shit. When y'all combing in, make sure y'all comb into that lace. Literally, mush that lace glue in there. Then use the back of the comb to mush it in there as well, too. To really press that shit in there. When think about it with wigs, take your time. It's all it is. You gotta have patience and take your time. And you'll be a beast at this shit. Okay then, y'all make sure y'all really wanna press that shit into your hand. Like, bitch, if you got about to break your fucking neck, do it. Beauty hurts. They good like that. Put my nose and suck with me. Really press that in there. Get that in there good. Because afterwards, we finna get ready to go in with our, wanna buy spray. The ears and the damn hair is completely two different tone, though. I just realized that. I knew that, but, like, you can really see it for real. Like, the ends are so fucking white. But this is the type of blonde I want to do for real. Like, a platinum, bitch. Platinum blonde. That just, that shit just scream. Like, Eddie. I love that color. I'm going to do platinum blonde. Gonna wait for good. So now you want to get in your adhesive spray, whatever, like, I guess whatever holding spray or whatever y'all got, you know, go in with it, whatever works for y'all. But I use this, so, and I just spray, but like when I'm spraying, I barely push it down, so a whole bunch will come out. Like, just enough to mush it to the hair and the lace. Actually, I'm gonna spray my finger foot. Really make sure your ear tab part is coated, because that's the part that I always want to come up fast for. And it's okay though. Like I said, y'all don't want to put y'all elastic band on nothing dry. I mean, too wet. So let's kind of dry it up a little bit. I'm just using it off. I still kind of want it a little tacky. So I put this headband on. It's lit. Elastic band, y'all already know. Make sure that mug tight as hell on your head, because it's up. And the band is on, y'all. I don't even know when this video. I could really edit this bitch up tonight and have it ready to drop by tomorrow. For real, not tomorrow, but, well, Sunday at least. Because this video, I know my photo shoot prep vlog, that vlog probably won't drop till next weekend. Yes, y'all, it's lit. This 28 inches, by the way. It's just straightened because, like, yeah, I toned it and shit and blow dried it out. But this shit kind of blow dried a little too damn straight. Like, damn, bitch, do I need to flat iron my shit? Because, y'all, I think I'm becoming a straight hair girl now. Because my curls just don't be getting no more. That's only because I need to get a new curl, curling iron. Forever a curl girl.
What was it
on? Talking to YouTube. That was my mama, y'all, being nosy. Because without me, she can't help. So let's see what it's giving. Let me stand up. Let's see what's giving. Excuse my attire, guys. Mother Nature's calling. And all my girl is on here. Go get the diaper. It's lit. And for, okay, so this from the front. Y'all, should I flat out my hair? I'm supposed to be doing a style, but babe, boogie. Man. 28 inches wear, bitch. Hold on. What a comb. Yes. Okay. Because I'm just playing in my headband right now. Because y'all know I like to leave my lace band on. And I ain't I'm not ready to style it yet. Because this is my way. Like, I'm going to have to. Y'all. So, yes, y'all. Like, what? 28 inches. Excuse my back fat. But, bitch, 28 inches. Oh, tell the pussy. Yeah, gotta get up with me. This hair is literally so straight, like, as if I put a flat iron to it. Y'all, let me stop playing. So yes, I'm coming back as soon as we about to peel this off. Let's get into it. I need to try a middle part one time. I like a middle part bust out straight hair. It's just mama don't know. Like, mama, that's not mama. Like, that is not mama, but I'm gonna have to do middle part. Like, I'm gonna get some more black hair and do a middle part. But a middle part with an 8 on this hair, like, you see the fucking part already kind of coming out of shit. Like, mama just don't be feeling a fucking middle part. Like, y'all, I don't know what it is. Like, I don't think that shit look right on me at all. Like, I don't think a middle part look right on me at all. And I done did a middle part before. And it was given then, but. Mama don't know. Mama just fine. And fine. But I'm actually doing style with this hair because we're having a photo shoot. So, it's going to be somewhere in the middle part. Basically, it's going to be like two braids, some curls. But mama is loving this straight hair. Like, bitch, I might leave it straight. Maybe that's going to be more sexy for the photos. She's just not too sure, y'all, about this middle part. I need to just stick to my style and curl my shit. Do my little 1-2. Do my little 2 braids like I did for my red hair. But it's going to be better now because it's an actual frontal and it's going to actually look how I want it to look. Except for if the 2 bangs don't piss me off in the front. Like, I can never get them to look the same. And that shit pisses me off, so. Or show where you had 1-2.
I told y'all I'm going to go get some drink, but I want to marry them here.
Oh, I didn't know you was going to get the joint. I thought you was talking about, like, you finna go over to somebody's crib and, you know, joint with them.
Yeah, that's what I basically did.
Oh.
I went out of middle crib.
Yo, we gone? Yeah, I still gotta do a middle part anyways for the style I'm doing. I kind of want to keep this hair straight bad as hell, like, bitch. But I don't want to be playing in the photo shoot because she got a style. She got an updo. So, obviously, I'm going to get her together. We can take this on off. Because when I put that mem band on, trust and believe, that hoe gonna be on. Ooh. So let's go and cut this lace and stuff first. Before I start fucking with my part. I'm just cutting. Not recording to record.
So I tell them I bombed.
Yeah. Robert, just gonna get all them.
I think I bombed.
Oh, damn them, all them. That don't even see why you going out there fucking with them bitches. Knowing we get off. Knowing we finna get off. Knowing we finna roll them bitches up. That's why I moved them. Mm-mm. That's why I moved them hoes.
No, it was just from me and Deshaun smoke. That's the ones I smoked.
So how many I do?
It's 2 in my dun, and then I got about like 4. I got like 4 OGs in my dun.
Okay, well, yeah, roll that wood up then, and we'll do a rust plant, and I'm just going to the store after. Yes, y'all. Yeah. Yes, y'all. It's lit and we live. It's lit and we live. It kind of look ashy on the camera, but I swear it's not. A little ashy. Well, it looks like he got a cast, but that's what the melt is probably going to do. But it's already giving meltdown beforehand anyways.
So let's, yeah.
Mmm. Stop playing. Let me hurry up so I can wipe this shit off. And pull my damn edges off. Y'all already know I'm gonna wipe this off. Get your little ring I call anyways, you know, to clear the area.
Clear the area. Clear the arrow, bitch. Clear the fucking arrow. Clear it. Clear it, boo. I need to give a whiz a break, though, because my tan line, my bad tan line comes back, and I don't like nothing about it. I don't like nothing about this shit.
But, like, I just can't, because they getting sent to me now. And like, my YouTube going up because of it, so it's just going to be whiz for life. Oh, for real. But I love braids, though. I want me some straight backs, for real, so. Let's go ahead and pull our sideburns out.
And then we can go and get, you feel me? Go and get started, like, with the style and this shit. Mm-mm, this shit just got clean away.
Alright, then I'm trying to see why I never plugged up my damn hot comb. I plugged the wrong shit. No, I didn't. I plugged up the right thing. Hey. Get the fuck on. Okay. Okay, y'all. Boom, baby. Sideburn pulled out. I'm just gonna get you waxed it. This is what I'm using. I don't know who brand, what brand. I just grab whatever hair pomade, wax stick in the damn hair stuff. All on work the same. While we went in my hot comb needle, let's go do the other side. I literally just do like a C motion with the thing, with the comb. Or like, you know, half a heart to pull it out accurately. This one came out perfectly full. It's always this side that I know how to do right. Get over here. Should be like, what the fuck over on this side? But, oh yeah. This install is finna eat, baby. I love doing my hair. Like, y'all, I'm getting so much good at doing my hair. I don't know what I want to call myself. I ain't no hairstylist, though. I just be doing hair because I know I could do it and make some money on. But hair is not my passion, though. So that's a hobby, but like nails, bitch, that's gonna be a job. That's a job for me, bitch. Don't play with my job. Rich off nails, rich off everything, rich off talent. How about that? Rich off talent, boo. Rich off talent. And I'm trying to hurry up before he roll up. Cause well, I gotta go roll the restaurant anyways, but all I already know me. Then I'm on the time limit too. I would have tried no edges, but this shit made me look like a bird. I'm sorry. I can't do no edge look.
Shit, like, look like a fucking bird. If my face was so fucking fat. Oof. I feel that little heat now. Hold up. Like, what, y'all? It's giving scalp before the meltdown. Come on now. It's giving scalp before the meltdown. Yes, y'all see the line, but no, I don't care because, be realistic, this is an actual wig going on my head. Obviously, you're going to see, like, they be saying, no matter how good, like, no, you have to have good laser stuff like that. It don't matter. A wig is a fucking wig. Like, literally, this is literally fake-ass hair. We're going to tell, babe. We're going to tell. No matter what the quality is, what good quality, what you got, none of this, and the third, my man. All that's still the damn same. To me. I got all my edges pulled out to the best of my ability. Now I'm finna go in with our Dollar Hair Melter Spray. Ooh. Anywho, go to my showcase on TikTok at Glam Girls Inco. And just scroll, like, baby, this is where everything be, like, my lash clusters, hair tools. You know, just scroll and shop. Shop to my showcase because, you know, you get money off fucking with me because, you know, yeah. Now, I'm hairy because you're ready to smoke, so. I feel like it's more edge. I could, like. Nah, because it's already too little. Okay, that's gonna have to do. As soon as I find my damn. Got my clip. Now, we're going with the melt spray. Obviously, I'm gonna do this side for y'all. And that side for TikTok, because y'all see my phone right there. Y'all already know what's going on. And, like, y'all know. So let's go in with a little bit of makeup because I've been forgetting this stuff, like the makeup before melt spray. I think I'm gonna go like the light kind now. And I'm gonna hurry up because my brother waiting on me to come outside. He gonna fucking wait. So yeah, I'm not on time limit no more. I thought we were still going out to eat, but we're going tomorrow. So bitch, I'm free, motherfucker free to do my hair at my own pace. Not that I was rushing or anything. I'm going in with the 11, y'all, because kind of want to use like a darker, not a dark, but a lighter color. So it's, yeah. Kind of dab a little bit. One thing about blonde hair, the fucking makeup get all on the damn hair and shit. Make it look weird. Like, I can't explain it. I'm probably not going to put nothing for real. Like, in my edges, like I usually do, I'm not. Because blonde hair, you got to be careful with all that edge, that makeup. Yeah, like, I'm not even going in with my edges. I'm barely touching it with the fucking makeup thing, for real. So, let's go in with our spray. Mama just gonna spray on her finger. What is she stinging? Playing my damn eye. Let's cut the y'all. God damn. Shit, got my nose and shit running. Like, soon it's gonna hit your fucking lashes or some shit. I'm telling mama already gonna need some motherfucking new seals for these bitches. Man, that bitch looking good as fuck. No, because that shit will kill him on my eye. Damn. All right, y'all. Mama gonna be back after she get done Y'all already know what's up. Good, because my melting band chilling. Y'all go chill and find y'all something to do. Y'all put that melting band on, baby. Go clean up or something. Straighten up and get everything up out the way. And then get y'all other tools ready for what you finna get ready to do to y'all hair. So, yeah. Hey, y'all, I'm back. And I'm really indecisive about what style I really want to do. For this photo shoot, bro. Like, I already got a style in mind. The two-word style. But... like, I don't know if I want to curl it. Or try a fucking middle part. Like, what? I think that's in the middle. Still do the braid style, but usually I don't feel like curling it, but would that shit look right straight though? Even still, like with the bangs? Like, I don't know. I kind of placed my part how I want it to be. I'm going to go in with the tweezers, of course. I think I'm still doing braids though. Cause I don't know how I feel about middle part. This hair is kind of giving grayish, but you're like a witch or some shit. Okay, y'all, I'm still doing the braid style, but I'm not gonna curl the back. I'm gonna leave the back straight, and I'm gonna still curl like the front two pieces. I feel like it's gonna come together. Y'all gonna see at the end. But why not? Let's go into the part. Think we're gonna put the part. I gotta look on my phone. Kind of just lightly go through with it, y'all. That's all. Okay. Yeah, kind of lightly go through with it, y'all. I am back on the time limit. My man taking me out to eat. Well, basically, we're going out to eat. We're going to ECC's. Because we haven't ate all day. And we love good CC's. Yeah. So, I plucked my part a little bit. Nothing too much. Because I'm going to just go in with a little makeup to kind of give her some type of damn life. This shit can hurt. Ooh, my ears. But yes, y'all. We'll get somewhere. But the makeup, it's kind of bleeding in and making it look like I got a fucking hairline. Like, you can't even see the hair no more because it's... or maybe I just need to comb it up. Because I start freaking out quick. I'm just playing. No, for real. But I probably just put some more anyways. That's all I gotta do. Just pluck a little more. Yeah, with the plucking. I kinda went too ham. It ain't bad, but damn. Damn, my mom. You need to chill. And I ain't even this side yet. I ain't gonna do too much to this side. Like, I'm too much of a perfectionist for my hair to be looking ugly. Let's just keep going. Because this week's not gonna be all that long anyways. Well, it's not gonna be any style. It's gonna be putting it to a side part, so I won't have to worry about this part. This is what I really wanna do, y'all. Side part with curls. But I'm just trying to get into some more styles. Any small inconvenience make me want to swoop. Go ahead. Mm-hmm. But we're just going to keep going. We're just going to get into it. Like, what? Bitch, I'm going to put it in the side part. I can't lie. Because it's pissing me off. Mm-hmm. I'm just going to get my scalp though. But damn, this shit pissing me off. It's always this area. Pissing me off. Like, we really give a scalp over here, though. I know my edge is gonna eat, y'all. Let's pray on this. Then we're gonna see. Let's just keep going with the style. I think that's a good size. Mm-hmm. I got my stitches out, picked out or whatever, for the braids and open, just get the fuck into it. Y'all, I just be braiding, like, I don't, I really don't, can't tell you how to fucking braid. I just braid. So I did the braid, and now I'm finna get ready. To fluff out, I kind of did it loose so it can be better to fluff out or easier to fluff out. You better just pull it like from the outsides, or you can do it like this. But I like that pull shit. Something like this, so like that. Boom. Not too fancy. I just do what I can. Mm. Then we're gonna take that to the back. But now let me go ahead and do this braid over here. And this video might be a little short. Well, not a little short, but you know, not as long as I expect it to be. Because I'm keeping it straight, but I'm going to curl the front two pieces. I kind of see it coming together, though. So, yeah, y'all. Yes, I definitely kind of see it coming together. Like, mm-hmm. We're gonna see. Okay, y'all, I finished the braid over here. I knew this braid was going to look better. Like, looks like two different braids. Now I'm sick. Like, what the fuck? Well, it's just two different ends. I should have put a little more hair. Mm-hmm. But on the scalp, it look good on both ends. Okay, y'all. So what I decided to do, I'm finna go on, before I do my edges, I'm finna go on, curl my bangs, get it out the way. Get that up out the way. How could I forget to do that before unplugging this, the hot comb? And hurry up while they still hot. What the fuck? Like I was saying, before I do my baby hairs and shit, to kind of speed up the process, I'm finna go and curl my bangs and go and pin them, curl them out the way. And I already went on ahead and cut my edges. Well, I didn't cut this side, but I cut this side because it will bother my eyes. I'm finna cut this side real quick too, off camera, of course, because y'all should know how to cut edges by now. Keep up. And yes, I'm trying to hurry up and kill time. It's gonna come out so cute. I know it is. Like, let's see. We'll go see. For me, I'm gonna do one curl for y'all. While the curling iron is already hot. Is the curl gonna be fucking placing right though? Yeah, no, I don't got no particular way to curl. I just be curling. Yes, ma'am. She's falling the right way. So let's go ahead and pin it up. And now, y'all, before we flat iron it, I gotta make sure this part flat. So when I put the rubber band on these braids, this shit won't bother me. Y'all, this part is really pissing me off. Like, bitch, I feel like I'm about to lift it up and put some more glue. Because this little area right here, it's been made my mad foot. So this. Let's keep doing this part first. I already got it combed down for real. So, what I'm going to do is put a little dot of this shit. I pull the flat irons up and then you put the hose on. Just for the flat iron ways, y'all. Now, how could I forget to get another one, Ben? Okay, now that we got everything, y'all. We're gone. Yeah, I'm trying to see if this shit gonna be giving or this shit gonna piss me off. It don't matter though, because this style literally only for the photo shoot. And I barely got to hit it with the flat iron, for real. So let me tell him. Now sidetracked. Let me hurry up. Let me hurry up for real, though. So what we're finna do is, boom, go ahead and bust our edges down. And I ain't really got to tap it up. I could flat iron it first, for real. Let me flat iron it first. While my edge thing is up, anyways. Because I ain't really got to do too much flat iron it because this shit already so damn bone straight. Now, y'all probably won't even have to heat it up for real. Boom, baby. And the one hit a quick. Now y'all know I got to do my little ends when I flat iron. It's like after you, if you're doing straight hair, y'all, always trim them ends like straight across. You know, it gives that clean look to straight hair, you know. Just evenly, like, you know, the lowest little part. You ain't got to cut that much. Just something to give you, like, cause that shit be so crisp. Y'all gonna see. Okay, y'all. So I ain't really gotta hit this. I told y'all, I ain't even gotta hit this hair up too much. Because when I blow dry, this shit blow dry damn near straight to hell. So I'll be back when I'm doing my edges, y'all. Which is in a few seconds. Okay, mama is now satisfied with this area because I literally lifted back up, put a little layer of glue. Then let that glue dry real quick. And laid it right back down. Don't be afraid to peel some of it up, even if you're this far into the hairstyle. Peel it up. Mama is now a little bit more, better satisfied with it now. Okay, yeah. Because that part was really pissing me off. Like, what the fuck? Really going too ham, pissing me off. Okay. I need my lips getting dropped and my lip gloss in the storage room. So now we're finna boom, bust our edges down. Let me go and do this side for TikTok. I mean, for you. Then, head to TikTok. Curl your front edges upwards and your sideburns downwards. I kind of do my blunt edges a little differently, but kind of the same. I don't use no foam because when you put like wet product on there, that shit turn clear, like, so that shit kind of blend in with your skin. And I hate that. I just still use a little bit of Gotcha with Blue Gel, though, because, like I said, all that wet product shit, I just need something to hold it down. But I do use spray. Melted spray. I just spray the thing. Well, fuck no. You're supposed to spray your hair, but it's just hard to do that shit. Mm-mm. I'm gonna use this. still did it wrong. As y'all know, I can't really do them bitches on camera. Hold on. Okay, y'all, this the best it's gonna give. This the best it's gonna get before I get any more mad. Like, I kind of do fluffy edges on blonde hair because, like I said, they're weird product shit. Mm-mm. But it's a way that I can, like, I use got to be glue gel. Like, more got to be glue gel just to lay it down. And then I could just really retrace it with the comb to kind of bring it back. That's how I used to do it. Like, I'm going to try it right here on my sideburn. I put the regular amount of got to be glue like we usually use. As y'all can see, I still gotta work on fucking edges, for real. Like, Roman's gonna get pissed off. Oh, man, trigger me worse than my motherfucking hair. Like, I can still put the same amount of got to be glue, and it don't turn it on. Yeah, so this is what I'm gonna do right here. Cause I need it right here. Like, just a little bit go a long way. Cause I'm still gonna hit it up with the blow dryer. And kind of dry it up too. Mm-hmm. But is this shit gonna look fucking funny? This is what I'm trying to see. Like, this shit about to piss me off. Come on, blonde hair. Don't piss me the fuck off. Actually, let me fix it. Y'all, my edges are really pissing me off. But we're just gonna keep going because we're just gonna keep going. Push through. Push through. Hopefully all this shit look good. Or, I swear to God. Now, let me go and do this on TikTok and hurry up. Y'all, these ugly ass edges are going to have to do. So, let's just see the final result. Because this shit didn't piss me off. Good, didn't piss me off. It is my fucking curl. The wrong way. No, that's the right way. Okay, don't disappoint me. Because you already looking shorter. Like, it never fails. I can never get them to look the same. It's my fucking edges. Bitch. Sorry, you two. I keep on cussing. But maybe I'm gonna get pissed off. But this is basically it to the style. I'm gonna stand up in just a sec. Okay, for one, let's make sure I didn't cut my motherfucking hair on it even. It's okay, it's good. It's kind of. For two, Boom, baby. Yup. Don't play with me. So y'all, the style came out better than I imagined. Of course, I went to the style, but my motherfucking edges and all that shit. Like, this ain't giving. Like, that's what's really pissing me off. You hear me? But everything else really is giving off. Okay, y'all, I really think that's all to the video, for real, for real. As y'all know, I just want to show y'all how I do my hair. And as y'all know, mama is not, like, in the front at all with the lace. Like, it's the lace. I don't know where I went wrong at this time, but I know this wig not going to be on too long before I do some color. But this blonde hair in general, like, I don't know. Every time I try to install it on myself, it do not give. The color give, but it don't. So, that's just it. Mama's cute though. And I'ma holla at y'all in my other vlog, because that's gonna drop after that. So I'ma holla at y'all in my own prep for our photo shoot vlog. And yeah, sub to my channel, share, like, comment, and subscribe. One more again, subscribe, boo. Bye. Club instead of talking.